Looks like we can get outside. Looks like the path keeps going.
Oh wow. Is that a thorn of judgment out there? Let's get through this quickly. I do not want to fall here.
Good use. It won't open. Now what? I wish all the enemies here were frozen stiff too. Hey, are you okay? That huge thorn has branches like a tree. Easier than I expected. Is it something nice? I'm lost again. I'm just wondering. Marvelous find. And that's the end of this road. The lost are up ahead. Be careful.
the right way? Every tool you have, right? You can't go ahead on your own.
That's quite a view.
Yeah. I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before. Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You... weren't you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories inside?
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm sorry, but no. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of success. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a stranger. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sisters, you would know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. here it is. This place is your battlefield successor.
Okay, then. Off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack. Until now, all that time I was with Nikola, he was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be! The two of us... We were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, I didn't know. I never even suspected. Poor Nikola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead.
Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right?
I was about to suffocate in there. They're lost under the snow. Places to fall to. Be careful. I feel more effective already. There's Mia! That's a marvelous find. Every tool you have, right? How big of an area does that wall of mist contain? Forget we're inside the red mist. you have, right? I didn't see that. What do you think that might be? I'm grateful. Is it something nice? We can't use that ladder from down here. Put that to good use. You can't go ahead on your own.
I've been waiting for you.
I'm on my way. It's chilly here. You have to use every tool you have, right? They want to keep this place private, I guess. Nearby. Which way do you like? Every tool you have, right? I'm on my way. You think this ladder will hold?
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use.
Please, take them if you think they'll help.
Leda. Do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me. At some point, she simply vanished. Leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it might mean something, so he brought it to me. I know nothing about her, but I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me? Successor.
Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant, here to serve and support you in your task.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
That woman! Is she the hunter? What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend you. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, successor, but I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Successor, another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything, Leda. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successor.
Thank you.
an attendant of the relics. One who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda, she was a defender of sacred ground. I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling. It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda. I want to know more. All this time I've been blindly following my duty. But is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels? Are you sure? Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best. Please accept my blood code. I am not sure what strength it might give you, but I want to support you in every way I can. Here, take it. As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is the correct one, but if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer. There may be memories of other attendants. I would ask that you find them for me. Was I of...
You got everything? Understand wanting to be cautious, but... Looks like the path keeps going. I do not want to fall here. Let's get through this quickly. Put that to good use. I wish all the enemies here were frozen stiff, too. You like heights? Hey, do you see that? The path continues over there. Scary. Does that look like a ladder to you? River leads to a waterfall. Don't fall in. It's all or nothing.
Thank you.
I don't like tight spaces like this. Don't get too close to the edge. Are we near the peak? You have to use every tool you have, right? They're lost under the snow. Watch where you are. How big of an area does that wall of mist contain? I was about to suffocate in there. To fall here.
So, this is how you get down. We'll put that to good use. What are you doing?
Is that really?
Hey! This looks like a research lab of some kind. Watch for potential ambushes. Want to head up this ladder? In the past, just touching this would have given me frostbite. It's finally open. I see how it works. I do not want to fall here. It's so cold.